Nearly 6,000 high school seniors in Massachusetts will be able to graduate this year without passing the MCAS. Last year's tests were canceled because of the coronavirus. And earlier this month, education officials announced seniors who have not yet passed the math or English tests can still graduate by taking an approved course in those subjects instead. Education officials now say about 5,600 seniors will be taking advantage of this change in hopes of graduating on time.